catch, and that delivery didn't deserve a wicket. But luck going Ratnayaka. It would have been much better the set player facing Dilmin Ratnayaka. But
one of the biggest drought that Australia ever had. Found the outside edge, just past the second slip. That's running down to the boundary. Third man was a bit wider. Second boundary after lunch.
Jit Vitarna is the umpire. That's a big heave. That's very positive cricket. In Colombo.
Poor delivery and very well played by, he's got the four. Apishly driven, but in the gap. Well timed.
I'm sure Rodrigo wouldn't mind it.
But a ball on the pulang, ne? Dry pahara kelle venwa. Divi mada vashane. Ihelim mae pandu ella vanne. Extra cover credit ka ki hisse deal in hatre sima me then pa.
This certainly has a lot of ability. This time gets bad onto it, and that's run down towards the boundary. Fantastic shot. One. That's a fantastic shot. That's even better. Not afraid to take the aerial route. Oh, there you go. This is what he tried in the delivery he missed earlier on. He will not get the boundary, but he'll come back for two. Seven fielders on the offside. And they're looking for the third. Overthrows. Comfortable at the end. So even though you had seven on the offside, he's managed to get... three runs and complete a fantastic half century. This is well played by Dasun Tharaka as he raises his arms to the dressing room.
It's him. Oh, brilliant stuff.
Good sound off the bat. We could hear it to the commentary box as
Prithivadi Kannayamata Panduru Pahardime Varela Badan. Ihalima Pandu Elevenama Yavasavidi. Long off ක්‍රීඩකයා සාර්ථක ප්‍රතිඵල නෙලා ගන්නවා ඒ සමගම මෙතෙක් වෙලා විශිෂ්ට ඉනිම ක්‍රීඩා කරමින් සිටි දසුන්ගේ ඉනිම ලකුණු 61කදී ඉනිම ආවෙනවා පස්වන කඩුල්ල හැටියට ඔහු දෙවි යනවා ඔහු උත්සාහය දරුවේ වේගය වැඩි කරගනිමින් පහරවල් එල්ල කරන්නට මෙන්න පොන් රූපණය ලොෆ්ටඩ් ඕෆ් ට්‍රයි පහර තා හොඳින් පන්දුව ග්‍රහණය කරගන්නවා සමගම ඒ උඩ පන්දුව රැකගන්නේ විශේෂයෙන්ම ලොන් ඔෆී පන්දරකමින් සිටි ක්‍රීඩකයා ඩිලන් එමක් කනිස්ටන්ටයි කඩුල්ල හිමිවන්නේ ලකුණු 61යි පන්දු 74කට දසුන් තාරුක දෙවියද්දි
Subscribe to our YouTube channel for more videos like this and don't forget to hit the bell icon for our latest content.